Just leave it behind, it's stuck in there.